stores and resellers. Dealers may also be called resellers because they resell a product that was made by another business or person. Products that are commonly sold by resellers include furniture, clothing, smartphones, televisions, and groceries. Amazon and Walmart are resellers. Not every business sells products through resellers. Some businesses sell their products directly to the consumer. This is called direct sales. Examples are computers, restaurants, artisans, banks, law firms, and accountants. Some businesses use both direct sales and resellers. For example, Apple sells its products on its own website, in its own stores, and through other retail and electronics stores and telecommunication companies. A store is a place where consumers can view and purchase products. The term usually refers to a physical location that you can visit, but sometimes it may refer to an online store, website, or software application. A business can also do direct sales by selling in a print catalog, through postal mail, or with its own salespeople who call, email, or visit people. BusinessXP is the fastest and most inspiring training ever invented for future business leaders and entrepreneurs. Discover game-based experiential learning at business-xp.com.